that you know a great, big, wonderful God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Amen. And how mighty He is.
Yeah.
You and I. Amen. Yeah. I'm glad to be a believer.
Yes.
I'm glad to have somebody that I can look to.
Yes.
And believe on and trust in. And ask, be able to ask. And the scripture said, ask and ye shall receive. Seek and ye shall find.
Amen.
Knock and the door shall be opened to you.
Amen.
Amen. Well, listen, I've been sitting there asking and drinking it.
Glory.
Amen.
Praise
listen,
God.
He said, if you ask, He will not withhold any good thing from you. If you're hungry, He'll fill you up. Amen. If you desire of Him food, He's not going to give you a stone. Amen. But He's going to feed you.
Yes.
With good things. Hallelujah. Amen. It means something to believe. It means something to trust Him. It means something to ask Him. It means something to shout and shout to praise. Amen. It means something to have an ear to hear what the Spirit saith unto the church. Hallelujah. Amen. It means something to walk, to take the steps of a good man that can be ordered by the Lord. Amen. Be ye and be steadfast and unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord. Because that way I'm not going to live in vanity. I'm not going to live in the rituals of this world. But I can live in the grace and in the admonition of the living Savior. Amen. Of the living God. Amen. And have a spirit. Amen. That can touch my life. Anoint my eyes of understanding. Touch the ears that I can hear what the Spirit has to say. Amen. And how many want that Spirit to speak to you? Hallelujah. How many want His Spirit to speak to you? Amen. How many want to have an ear to hear? Hallelujah. How many want to have a hunger inside of you? Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Listen, I'm thankful to be in a place where we're alive in Him. You want to know why we're alive in Him? Because He is alive in us.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yes. He is alive.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Is He alive in you?
Said, awake thou that sleepest, come forth from the dead, and Christ shall give you light.
Hallelujah. How many have heard the light of the glorious gospel of Jesus Christ that has shined into your heart? Amen. And want you to say, Lord, I want to enjoy my salvation. Lord, I want to enjoy my walk in this life. I want to enjoy my salvation. Amen. I want to enjoy being who I am. And listen, I am a Christian. I am saved by grace.
Amen. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Oh, amen.
Yes, I am.
Hallelujah.
Yes, I am.
Amen. How many's a believer?
Yes, my God, I am.
Amen. I'm a believer.
Amen.
I am saved by grace.
Amen.
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 I am a Christian. I am one that wants to speak the truth in my heart. Hallelujah. Amen. Psalmist David wrote, amen. Who shall abide in His tabernacle? Who shall dwell in His holy hill? But he that walketh uprightly, worketh righteousness, and speaketh the truth in his heart. Praise the name of the Lord. Doesn't sound like we're just sitting around doing nothing, does it? Amen. Oh, but I'm so lifting my hands in praise and honor And glory to the King. When I come into this place, when I go to work, listen, I'm abiding in the tabernacle of the Lord. You know, there was a time I just did like I wanted to do and as I wanted to do. Amen. And somebody made me mad at God. Listen, I just turned it loose. Amen. But listen, all of a sudden, I found a walk in the Lord. Amen. And I don't have to get mad. I don't have to go the way that I used to go. I don't have to act like others act. Oh, but listen. Amen. The scripture said, be ye steadfast, unmovable, abound in the work of the Lord. Where's that work? Right here. Amen. Listen, when I walk in here, amen, if I'm letting that work, listen, when I walk in this place, I lift my hands. I can lift my hands in glory and honor to the King. Hallelujah. Praise his name. Hallelujah. Amen. And I can worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. And I present my body a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto him, which is my reasonable service. And I'm not conformed to the world. Oh, but I'm being transformed. Hallelujah. Amen. Tonight we're being transformed by the renewing of our mind, that we might prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Hallelujah. That I can be, amen. Yes, Jesus was the light of the world. But then on down he said, now ye are the light of the world. A city that is set upon a hill cannot be hid. Listen, if you're set upon that hill, amen, amen, and your eyes are upon the rock, Jesus, and your eyes are lifted up, praise the Lord. Listen, you won't be hid, amen. Sister Danny back here works for one of the companies I do work for. Listen, I've been doing work for that company for 7 years. Amen. And that's pretty much unheard of for someone to work that long for someone. And I walk in there and I don't go around there confessing who I am and what I'm about and all those things. But I believe in doing right. And those people know I believe in doing right. Amen. Then one of them gets sick. Amen. I had one call me out to the outside and talk to me about the Lord. Amen. It's good to do the things of God. It's good to be a child of the King. It's good to be a Christian. Hallelujah. It's good to be able to shout unto the Lord. It's good to be able to worship the Lord thy God with all my heart. And help only serve. Praise God. Hallelujah. It's good to be able to see this child that ain't come in here. Hallelujah. And her daughter here with her. And listen, they know I pray for them and that I love them. Hallelujah. Amen. And I hope every child of God here knows Brother Harrison loves you. Amen. Amen. And I love each and every one of you. And amen. And how many feel the love of God in this place? Feel the love of God in this place. Hallelujah. Amen. We're preaching a sure gospel. Hallelujah. That you can have a surety of mind. Amen. That greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. He is greater. He is Lord. He is Savior. Praise the name of the Lord. Have a good night tonight. Hallelujah. How many can stand with me? Lift your hands to the Lord. Amen. know it. Hallelujah. Leave here what time? 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. Amen. Saturday night. Hallelujah. Be ready to worship the Lord.